Now we are going to see one of our utility ipeople.com. From this you can get IP address and port number for the current system. Let's we go for a website. www.ipeople.com. Yeah, this is our current IP address and port number of the current system. Thank you.